Something big is coming. Prince Harry drops new video days after birth of baby Lilibet. Prince Harry released a new video saying something big is coming as he announced the dates for the 2023 Invictus Games days after welcoming daughter Lilibet Diana. Prince Harry joined forces with Germany's Minister of Defense Annegret Kramp-Karrenbauer to announce the new dates for the Invictus Games. The international sporting event is due to take place in Dusseldorf between September 9 and September 16, 2023. The video, shared on the game's official Twitter page, marked the first time the Duke of Sussex appeared in public since the birth of his daughter, Lilibet Diana. Prince Harry's youngest was born on June 4 and the happy news was shared with a special statement of the website for the Duke and Duchess of Sussex's non-profit, ArchEwill, 2 days after the arrival. The Duke of Sussex appears at the beginning of the video in what appears to be self-shot footage, saying, "It's time to spread the news. Something big is coming, Germany." The video then cuts to Ms. Kramp-Karrenbauer seemingly reacting to a message on her phone before the focus is moved on a participant of the game starting to run through Dusseldorf with iconic buildings from the German city in the background. The runner is then seen reaching the Merkur Spiel Arena where a yellow graphic of the dates of the next Invictus Games appears on the field. The organization had been teasing the big announcement on social media for the past week. Prince Harry launched the Invictus Games in 2014 and has remained very active in the planning of the sporting event through his departure from the royal family and his move to the United States. The Duke was forced to postpone the Invictus Games in 2020 due to the coronavirus pandemic. In a somber address, Prince Harry delivered the message in a 2-minute video. The Duke admitted, at the time, canceling the games and postponing them until 2021 was the safest option. He admitted that he was excited for the 2021 Invictus Games as he asked all the athletes to continue to work even harder during the break to come back and compete even stronger. The Invictus Games in 2018 was comprised of 500 competitors from 18 nations. These nations included the US, UK, Canada, France, Georgia, Germany, Estonia, Iraq, Italy, Jordan, New Zealand, Netherlands, Romania, and Ukraine. Due to its popularity, friendly rivalries have developed between some nations. Most notably between the US and UK, which the Duke made reference to this in his 2016 Invictus Games video with help from the Queen and the Obamas. Have developed between some nations. Most notably between the US and UK, which the Duke made reference to this in his 2016 Invictus Games video with help from the Queen and the Obamas.